Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, please make sure to click that subscribe button and turn on that notification bell so that you are notified every time I drop a new video. And if you are a returning subscriber, welcome back, Stanley Sam. I'm glad you're back. And it's the consistency for me, darling, because what, I just posted a video 3 or 2 days ago, and benchilo, and I feel like you guys didn't trust me, but sila pangoku, and like I know you're swallowing your words, but oh, wello, okay, sharp. So we are upants and I'm planning, but I wanted to shoot a video because consistency, darling, yebo. And consistency, I mean, every day you have to show up. So I was like, okay, came back from school, been at school for, well, since like 8, and yeah, and it's been a tough, but not in a bad way, kind of tough 2 days. So yeah, and we're schooling, not like I'm hungry, but like, yeah. So I just wanted to do a chit chat, and earlier on I did post on my thingy, on my Instagram and like what, on my social media platforms, I did post a question, and some people replied, and some were like, ugh. People did reply, yabo, did reply. So I'll be going over that. Just a young chit chat. I have the replies. I logged in on my Instagram. Then Ababa Pendule WhatsApp. I just took screenshots, and then I'll be looking on my laptop. And then we're just gonna have a chilled conversation. Like today's video, I'm really antini. Umoya wami phansi, and I have schoolwork to do. So yeah. So we're just gonna eat my noodles, and yeah. So the question was, what makes a guy unattractive instantly? Nay. And the ladies had some replies, nay. Guys, I'm a messy eater, nay. And I don't even know why I would eat in front of the camera, because I hate it. Oh, I hate it. I've never done it before. And I don't like it, especially. Since I'm eating noodles, like, and noodles are so messy, especially because it's a spoon. But that's just me. Like, honestly, at this point, why, like, would I even like worry myself with you guys? Because you guys are just like my friends, né? We're friends, right? So why? Why would I worry about what you gotta say? Okay, yeah, well, once I start doing these things, just know I'm tired. So, the first reply was gold, silver, tooth. Yeah. And Diamva. Oh, Diamva, it's on a lump because as indoor, nay, like as a man, and don't if I get my like unyan the leaky little do we forget Emma Zimun if I if I'll if I can goes out in like goes out in guys, like Andy, understand guys, land is yes, silver tooth, honestly, like send by honest game wounding Johnny Milton and he get him because I feel like I nyan the legang. Though I love him, no, I don't know. Don't just leave him, cause I'm. But as is a fucker, and that's done it. But as is a silver tooth, gold. Suppose so. mntasekhaya khawukhuphe loo nonsense. Like ndiyamva mna, hayi ndiyamva, like guys like wo no, don't do that. Like don't do that. It's so unattractive. It's so nasty. Like yo impi. And andazi ba, I feel like ne aba bantu bafaka i-gold ne-silver see the world differently than us, because khona into abayibonayo thina singayiboniyo. Like I really think khona into abayibonayo thina singayiboniyo, because why bezoyifaka laa nto imbi uyibona emntwini. So why would you take a conscious decision wena uba okay ndizoyoyifaka nam? Ayi son. And then ukhalazela imali nokutya. Guys mna ne guys mna like ndiyayiva ukhalazela imali nokutya and stuff, like sukhalaza it all kum. Guys sukhalaza kum. Mna andingomntu okhalazela, because mna I always feel like ne yabona as a girl, I feel like one of the best thing parts of having a boyfriend is that uyakwazi ukhalaza, then omnye umntu will come up with solutions for you. You don't have to think. Omnye umntu uyakwazi ukucingela uba unendoda ebhadlileyo, like asifani. But like mna andinazo, like andinazo my babe. Andinazo. So I take it as if umntu okhalazayo maybe like funa solution from me or something. Andinayo, andinayo. Like yo sukhalaza kum, like yo guys, yo yo andithandi indoda ekhalazayo. I don't even wanna lie. I feel like xa ndimamela honestly, like ndithi ndibe ne-solution and stuff like that, I really really love you. But like mna xa andiyithandi indoda ekhalazayo, like so cinga xa izokhalazela, like yo. That's why, that's another thing why I don't like to ask for anything, because the minute umntu esithi kumba lo ketani yo, like yo guys, that's like in my mind it's just like benchilo nje, like benchilo. Why did you even bother? Like why did you even bother? Because yabo. So that's when ngathanda no ben ndicela and stuff. So ngicinga ke ucele ukhalazo yo nokutya, like nyani shem yabo, ukukhalazela ukutya, okay imali, okay yabo, ayixhaphakanga imali, whatever. What's this? Is it my imali and stuff? Okay understandable yabo, okay khona ngxaki zemali, mhlawumbi wondla ifemeli, ufundisa abantwana yabo, it's fine. But like ukutya, hayi andiyigethi. Mhlawumbi yini ngayi-explain yabo, mhlawumbi zoyigetha, but like andikayigethi. Like so and then talks anyhow to waiters, cleaners and waitresses. Yo guys, umntu ongenambeko, umntu ongaqoqoshekanga, umntu ocima fansi uba sikhaphe yena, umntu ocima fansi uba no mandimndim. Yho guys, umntu abe rude. Yo guys, inonyanyisa laa nto ndibona apha erez qoma. Umntu like kuyaklinwa, obviously kuyaklinwa yabo, and then anyathela abe nee-looks ezithi, hayibo. Yho guys, aniboyiki abantu, yazi aniboyiki, like aniboyiki abantu, because xa inokuvathela ngemopho laa mntu inoma ungayithini loo nto, like what would you even say in that situation? Because I feel like i-action yakhe kakade ifanelekile, because what are you doing? Like what are you doing? Oh, sorry, excuse me, can I pause? Sorry, like, sorry, sorry. Obesity, what God isn't doing up here. Sorry. Like, attitude, like, can't get it at him up, uzosula, or anything. Yo, guys, like, I don't like mdongaqhosha. Like, I don't like it. Like, and I think a lot of times, gents do think, maybe, siyachazeka or whatever, umuntu xa iziphethe. Like, maybe mhlambi there's something we missed. There's a group of girlies that like that, but no, like, no, don't do that. Like, don't do that, please, sir. And then, what makes a guy unattractive instantly? No car. Like, honestly, no. I don't have a comment on that one because, one, I'm dating students and most students don't have cars, so. But I do understand the girlies that go for chits with cars. Mdonemoto, I feel like it's very convenient. You're very convenient, especially now, like anything can happen on an Uber or whatever. Taxi, yo guys, taxi, masingayikhulumi. So I think it's very convenient and so much easier to date someone with a car. But like, if hey guys, na hey betuna, hey kanindiyeke no. Love you, Nyawuza Wami. Love you, Bo Nyawuza. One day is one day. Kunani, my daughter. Is Xhosa or Zulu. That valid. Guys, ne, okay. I had an era of being like, Zulu man, let's get it. Zulu man. No, my dolls. No. Sahlala. Ngeke. Ngeke impela ngeke. Zulu jeans. Jeans. Hey, Utlo. I don't know what it is. Utlo. Hey, batong. Let me say this in Zulu, ne? Yabona ngani yam? Indoda yomZulu, yes, izokubulala. And uma ikubulala izokubulala kancane 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 mese uyafika lapho ufa khona mese yona ithini how bengaqondile yazi ukubulala Zulu jeans Xhosa jeans same but I'm saying that in a different language like like I don't blame people ngosidumisa as Xhosa people ba no go area. No go area. I feel like Xhosa on Xhosa, cool, good, sharp, but not to say babaleke, but we do end up with them because you know who's gonna date them, honey? Who's gonna take these men? We have to. Same tribe, we understand them better. We can like maybe work out something better. But when as Mutswana, usukela muXhosa uXhoswa and then a gent that can't speak English valid yo ashem ay noma ufunda phansi nathethula sizo oh yini ulasizo noma ufunda angazi I don't even know like noma ufunda kuphi like uyastruggle nje yo maningathi rather ubreak yo na yo yo chini and also another thing that makes a guy unattractive is a gent that's not a good listener And I hear that as someone who talks a lot. I definitely hear that. Like, you gotta hear me, even if you don't talk a lot like me. But if you are a good listener, then it's okay, Shim. I really don't mind. And then a guy on a manga. Hey, guys. Okay, let me do this. Oh, guys. Like, I know Jean's lying. I know that. I'm not stupid. I'm not naive. I know Jean's lying. I know it's hard to find a gent that won't lie for a living. But then, sweet back. Oh, I. Sweet back. I sweet back this. Like, oh. Hi. Guys, like, ukuma, hi. Like, what are you doing? Like, what are you doing? Don't lie like that. Like, don't lie like that. Like, ukuma. I feel genuinely, gents who lie a lot end up believing the lies they tell. Kona ukuxoko, then you like laugh at that like lie, cause you like answer yabo. I feel like bona they reach a point whereby they're not even fazed. Like they just like ababona. That's the point I'm trying to make. Like they can't even see, but I just lied. It's like in their mind, maybe they process it later on some like, did I lie? Oh, I don't remember. Like, what happened? Yabu. I feel like the corner la point and la point exists. James, you know this. Comment down below, but I'm right. Like, I'm actually right. Because I am right. I feel like James, yeah. There's that point that you guys reach and you're just like lying through life, just like a liar, and upolile ugrand as a liar that you are. As the liar that you are. Is that the correct English? I think so. But who's gonna judge me? Not you, honey. Why? Define. Okay. And then a gent. Why? Do I keep saying a gent and what a man? Okay, jingle for your own sake, baby girl, for your own mental health, for your own whatever. Just leave him. Stress also banaso, nkosi yami. Is stress also banaso. Hey? Like, honestly, like in the teaching, why? Oh my God. Yeah, tika. I don't think I have dated a guy. I don't think so. But like, I have seen guys who are dating and always around girls, and I feel like it's not a nice look. And it's not a nice thing for the girl to be in a position whereby she has to doubt, she has to come to, she has to reach a point where she doubts, but is this really my person? Like, my person. Not everyone else's person, because like he's always around some girl and it's always like, I, it's my friend, it's my friend, it's my friend. Like, how many friends do you need? Like, come on, bro. Like, it's not nice, Shim. Yo, I don't think I would ever put myself in that position. Like, and just be like, okay, I've seen this change around girlies, and I'm cool with that. Like, I'm gonna date him, it's fine, we're gonna talk about it, he's gonna leave these girlies alone and stuff like that. He doesn't leave them alone. Baby, you came after, so it's gonna be funny now. I'm dropping my friends for you. Like, would you drop your friends for me and stuff like that? And no, like, I feel like I would never think it's okay, because like, no man, no man, like I've stopped eating kasanayo tibonile ba izulunga, I think tibonile ba izulunga. And then groove jet, honestly, I've never been, not never, like I haven't been around a lot of group jeans. So I haven't been around them a lot to see them as red flags, but I would understand why someone wouldn't, like, I wouldn't want to date someone who goes out every Friday. Like, I'm a bouncer, I'm a DJ. Like, yo, ba uba no corner. Just know, ba ya ya ya, say a keeper. Tell him, do one. Like, no, I'm good. Like, I wouldn't want that type of relationship. Shame. Atum, your baby, yo. Ya shaka. I am the hambam. My person. Soulmate. No, thank you. And then, this one. And then, what makes a guy instantly unattractive? Sabawel status poster. Sabawel man. Sabawel. Don't do that. Sabawel. Elani. Don't do that. As my jeans, I'm gonna date you, Sabawel, Elani, Kanindizamenge. Don't do that, Mdala, don't do that. Like, I must date you, Sabawela, Utaela, Ufunuzanyange. I must date you. No, Stimasaka as mutu. I can't. Sabawel dad. Bye. As I walk out of your life, bye. Angeke. Ngeke, mpela ngeke. Never that. Because I feel like as a status in a target, why don't you text the person? Because as a gent, and then a gent that has a female bestie, definitely, like, so. And it's been elaborated, so. And then in daughter, I take up good TikTok that I hear, but like, I don't care. But like, I would care. But why I think I chosen to take up good TikTok, like, who sends that? Usoba ubabu ekhaya njalo. babuyikhaya babekhaya njalo mele ondle ingane mele ondle ingane kodwa ushaya lezi ngiyabonga mina yabo mina hayi ngiyabonga. And then, like, I also am getting tired. But, like, thanks for your responses. But, like, girls, call a lendu when you phone Cooper, ne? Call a lendu when you phone Cooper. Tell them. Oh, and this one, charge a tether now. And then, like, a gent with bad hygiene, yes. A gent that's overly sexual. Uti, akbuze, what are you doing? And then you say, like, oh, I'm taking a shower without me. The things I would do if I was there with you in that shower. Supposed to say, hey, nah. Hi. You're wrong, let me enter you. Uti yang nyanyisa and nzok block. Nzam and nzok block. Kubung try la rabi. Because why would you say that? I'm not gonna do that. Like, why would you say that? It's like, I cast, yo guys, gents, I hope y'all have wrapped that shit up. Cause I cast, excuse me, like I cast it at all. Like, yo, I haven't received that text in a long time. Excuse me. But like, I hope the other girlies can also say the same. Because boring. And then gent with long nails, especially the pinky one, yes. Yeah. That just goes with a hygiene, because like, why? You other. And SoundCloud rapper. Yes, I have nothing against upcoming rappers as long as you know how to rap, like you make good music. Kudos. Would I date like an artist ever again in my life? No, I don't think so. Like, in the past, I have dated a lot of artists. I have dated a rapper. I've dated a producer. Not like established ones, no. A producer, a singer. Yeah, I've dated. The singer could dance and sing, so. And then the producer could produce. I don't know if he rapped, but I think so. Like, I have my suspicions on that. And then the rapper could rap, sing. Like, everyone I've dated that had that kind of talent, I can say shame. But they could do it. Like, that's why I wasn't bothered dating them, because like, I was like, go baby. So, and I could post their music because it was good, so I didn't mind. Like, I really didn't mind posting and stuff because I knew it was good. Yabo. So, but I wouldn't want to do it again, like, because I have experienced it. And honestly, like, it's fine. Kona isn't using to do that. You have to go through as a person. And they showed me that actually I can be a supporter. I can be such a supportive girlfriend. And that's a trait I love about myself. But like, I wouldn't want to show it again in terms of that. And then the last one, finally. I feel like this is the longest video I've done in a long time, because I can see it being long. And then a gent that's not the hoodman of the group. This boy is the most cruel thing you can do to yourself. Because what if Kimugu Sicily as a group, eh? We're chilling. And the hood man is like, hey, Tabo, can you hang your eyes and feet? So the police are in Botilia and Dundun, Nali Cat. Baby, in their boy. Tatama, Loku, Tamaka, you're 10 guys. lo mntu uphakanyiswa ehleli nam ihleli kwi-lap yakhe looking pretty nguye lo kuthiwa makayothenga i-ice. My man, my man, mna ndimoyikayo ndithi xa ndithetha ngayo ndinamazwi uThabo uThabo wam nguye lo kuthiwa makayothenga i-ice. So like I do get it, like yo noma isixi laa nto ba indoda yakho it sure bras sure yakuthiwa yakho mani yaya ngamshada the and then bangathi nje bethi ya sure bras sure we are married. The next day we are going to court. Me and you, Papa, we are going to court. You guys, like, I want to see that. Yes, in real time, how I would feel. Yo, nami ngahambela phezulu kodwa guys, means. Yeah, guys, ninjani? You, tiyaphila nam. Yeah, ulapha nawe sibu. And umuntu engibambile. And my American, she said, I feel like I need a gent to explain yonke le nto kum because I do feel like ihamba ngemali. I do feel like ihamba ngemali because so urhulumani kho sithenge nebhotile so like what is the point of us rhulumaning? What is the point? Because you bring nothing to the table. Like, so you must be steamer on point. Money, check. Good looking girlfriend, check. Like, I feel like you mustn't have anything wrong with you. Like, you must be boso ka boso. But guys, that is the end of our little chit chat. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Be on the lookout for the next one. I love you guys so much. And bye.